We're live, pal.
All right. We're here with MC Frontalot.
Hello.
And fucking tore it down yesterday. Great. Came and picked this up. This is the latest album.
Question Bedtime.
Really good. I think my favorite one is Chisel Down.
I am. Me too.
Who was it that you did collab with on this?
That's Mustard.
Oh.
The greatest rapper on the face of the planet. I was very, very, very excited when that said on the track. On my Fairy Tales record, made me feel like a real rapper finally.
So yeah, you said you're underway in the middle of doing another album right now?
I'm working on a record called The Internet Sucks. A whole album of complaining.
Alright. I really like that friggin' that new song that you played yesterday.
Oh thanks, that's the title track. Or it will be.
Any new plan that music videos for it? Or?
Yeah, actually, there's a little preview of the music video for that song up on the screen behind me while I was performing it.
Are you going to do the Patreon thing again, or like the views thing again that you did in the last one?
I did Kickstarter for the fifth album to do the videos. I probably should have done that for the sixth album, but I didn't. And this time, I think I'm going to set up a Patreon. I've been meaning to do that for a year and a half. I'm slow. There's so many video games. Video games take the pain away.
Yeah, you totally like...
You're just working on your career brings the pain.
Yeah, you revalidated my whole getting things on my wish list. Because just, like, the day before I came here, I had, I had Killer's Dead on my wish list, like, forever. And I never got around to buying it. And then it was like, hey, this thing's like $3. Get it.
It's those irresistible price points that make Steam sales so dangerous.
I was right about to leave the house, and I was actually about to go to sleep, and I was like, I gotta buy it before I go to sleep. I was like, I don't know if this is gonna last much longer.
Yeah, that reminds me, I have to buy some games before it disappears. How long do they do that sale for? Is it like a week or?
No idea. Yeah. Sometimes it's a flash sale, sometimes it's like, we'll sell one bunch one day, and then another bunch another day, for like the entire week.
I gotta jump on it.
What's the most recent game you've been playing?
I've been playing the shit out of Factorio the last couple of weeks. It's really actually kind of destroying my mind and my body. So I like wake up and I'm like, oh, I should like shower and go get something to eat. Some coffee and stuff like that. First I'll just check in on like, you know, whether enough iron ore is feeding the beast. And then all of a sudden it's like 5 in the morning the next day. I haven't eaten. I haven't showered. My wrists hurt. My feet hurt, even though I haven't stood up in 9 hours. So really, I think I have a problem. I have a factorial problem.
I think we're good here.